find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Yeah, yeah, take some metal suits up to the highest part. Fucking lightning.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, hello. There we go. We can scan things. It's a multicellular fungal life form. Bioluminescence has been detected.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Okay.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Well, maybe.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah. Hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
Ugh. It's not right, is it?
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
Shit. Okay.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
I'm moving, man.
Ah!
Shit, is he alright? I ain't fucking stopping. I don't wanna know.
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real?
Yeah, man, this is for real.
What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
Something really bad happened to this planet at some point. I don't know how recently, but, yeah, it's just, oh, it's a mess. It's a friggin' mess. I'm just gonna try and get around it without getting electrocuted.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Well, indeed.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Okay.
Into the breach!
Fuck's sake.
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Oops. Well, I've got to get used to these controls.
How did my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay.
Oi! This is going to be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
Okay. Whee!
I think I see the top.
That's actually alright. It's a bit clunky, but it's alright.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
That'll be the terraformer.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Not today, Satan.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look.
What? Oh, shit. Oh!
Holy shit! What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I know. Thing is, I know if I say expect the worst, we're gonna shoot them and it's gonna ruin it. If we follow protocol, someone might die anyway. Oh, fuck. Let's follow protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
I know, but what do you want me to do about it?
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Hello?
Not yet.
Shoot!
Hi.
He sees us.
We can't understand you.
Hello.
We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can you help?
Let her shoot it.
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other? Shit, they're beating him.
Oi, what are you doing?
Summerers!
What are you doing?
Help! Why don't they kill him?
Stop it.
Weapons up!
God damn it, man. I warned you. Let's talk about the grenade you just threw. What's the fuck, man? What was that, Liam?
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay? Those bastards wanted to kill me. I had to wait in, Ryder. They didn't give us a choice.
Is that why you threw the grenade that almost hit Fisher, you fucking asshole? I didn't want to fight.
I didn't want to make it worse. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
I hoped for better.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Right.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Oh, God, no.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here.
All right, buddy.
Take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Oh, God, okay. Damn it, man.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
G. There you go.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Well, yeah. What's this?
I hope the other team's okay.
Well...
Yeah, bitch.
Find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
You kind of need to know that shit, dude. It's just part and parcel of the whole deal. We came down this way, didn't we? So part of me says we go this way. Although, I could be wrong. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. I don't like this place at all. It's really, really distressing.
It's gear from one of our shuttles.
Oh shit, yeah.
Good. The atmospheric sensor's still working.
Excellent.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place.
Right.
No radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nuked the place.
Okay.
Hear that?
Oh shit.
What's on the rebels?
Please, I surrender.
Frontline.
I said I surrender.
Oh fuck.
They shot him!
Oh my god, we aiming. Whoa, mate. Good job.
They want to fight? We'll give it to them. I count one left to go.
Where is he? Oh, you're there, motherfucker. You gonna die.
That's the last of them.
Okay.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
I don't know. I'm gonna take that and I'm gonna have a chat in a second. Oh god, it's making bigger noises. Kirkland? Are you alive?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
Damn.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Rip. This is gonna be great. Everyone's gonna fight each other. Oh god, it's gonna be depressing.
We'll come back for his body once we find the other.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere.
What the fuck is this?
Still, take a look at this architecture.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Oh, that's a door.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark's left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Oh. What the fuck are these? What is all this shit? It's like weird... weird stuff, man. I do like that bounce, though.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Okay. Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Shit, you hear that?
I do hear that.
Hey, wait.
The hell's that?
I don't know. But it's stressed me out, man. What's that?
There, watch out.
Fuck me.
What is this thing?
I don't know.
I think it wants to...
Jesus Christ.
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
Ooh, hello. You know what I might do? I might put that on. I feel like this is an area where something might happen. I don't like it.
Wreckage ahead.
Yeah. Excuse me if I'm not feeling particularly confident.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
No, we are not.
Shit! Move on our perimeter!
Where?
It's an ambush!
Oh, fuck!
Ah, hell! They got the jump on us!
I'm going over here. I don't care. Screw you all.
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Oh, shit.
Watch for cloaking!
Ooh! Get rid of it!
Pass for them! They forced this!
I popped an incendiary thing. I think that was a good call, man.
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8!
Oh, shit me.
Now who's dead, asshole?
Oh, rude. Come on, man. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
There!
He's dead.
We got him all.
Did we? Oh, shit. There you go.
Well, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off a Batarian pirate or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you.
What the fuck's that? And... what the fuck's that? It's a ship.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
Oh my god.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
I'm gonna go in. Okay. Well, this wasn't here, was it? Maybe it was when we scanned the planet. Maybe someone fucked up.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, these... oh, God. The torch is setting me off a little bit, I'll be honest.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
It's old.
Must be a way to get some lights on.
Yeah. Oh. Pulse. 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 Much pulsing. This pulse? This? No. Heard something. This way? Yeah. 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 I think this is the right way.
Huh. What's all this about?
I don't know. Something.
Oh shit.
I hope it's a generator.
That can't be good.
It's the generator.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Well, apart from turning all the lights on. Oh, hello.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Can you not do some sort of magical thing? Like, can you not... Do you not have a syntaxy translator thing?
Crap!
Shut up, please. Oh, it's done. Okay. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna leave. Just check a little bit more of the facility app, but we're not gonna fuck with any more of that. Ooh. Yes, I will take all. Thank you very much.
Hey, that door opened.
This one? Okay. Oh, there's something in there. What the fucking hell is this? I don't like it at all, actually. It's cool, but I don't like it. Because, you know, it just, I've seen Alien and so many things. So many, like, I found some old alien shit, and it's like, I don't, this is a bad idea. Why? Why did you do this?
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Oh, damn!
You're gonna crouch? No. It's fine.
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
Get fucked, mate.
Not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
Oh, the recoil on this gun. We need to mod it, man.
There. Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
What's that? You're not gonna scan it? Okay, don't bother then. What's that? Scan it.
That's what it looks like to defend against lightning.
Okay. Okay, 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 let's I suppose it's this way, isn't it? Let's go.
Path down the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Oh, hang on.
What do you want? No, you old rickhead. I don't understand you. I'm from the Milky Way.
It's great. They got it.
He's down. Oh shit, toxic. Whoa, hello.
They're in a kill zone. They're not getting out of this.
Yeah, Sheldy.
We're clear.
Oh my god.
Thank god.
You alright?
I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
Yeah.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Okay.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
A fucking man. Is there anything in here to scan? I don't think there is.
Some kind of...
research lab? Oh, I got some platinum.
Research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Kinship.
Not exactly poetry, is it?
Well, you don't know what it says, so shut your mouth.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in. What up?
Oh, shit me! The fuck is that?
Is it?
This? There.
So now killer robots, too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Good God. Oh my God. Let's go. Let's just go, man. Oh my God. What is this? Oh, shit. Really? Let me out, please. Oh, hang on.
Any theories, recon specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground.
Oh, obviously, yeah.
Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Oh, oh, yes, hello.
Cora, we read you. You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
I'm coming.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
You know what? I might just pop that on. Do a little bit of,
Cora, we've got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light them up!
I'm on it! Sound off!
Do you need help?
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
There it is, there it is!
I can't get a bead on those things!
Just fucking stab it! Look, it's not hard, just do that with it!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Don't be wusses!
Man,
a heavy unknown. Shit. Struggling to get an angle on half of them.
Damn shrapnel!
Bloody hell, this is hardcore, man. I think we might be regretting this right now. Especially that heavy unknown. He is going to be a little bit of a bother. Very nice, whoever did that. Very nice. Terrible shots by me. That's all right, though. We're getting there with him now. Oh, yeah, look. There we go. Break the shield down. Becomes no issue at all. Come on. Shit. There's one there and there's one there. Some flanking would probably work wonders right now, guys. You know? There we are.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I can't help thinking I've seen those aliens somewhere before. Maybe XCOM? Maybe the guards in XCOM 2? I don't know if we should be encouraged. The thing is, I'm all for it, but... this is also the... We can't salvage it. Who am I kidding? But, you know, calm down.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
Keep it hit!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Take cover! Take cover!
Oh, no, 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 no!
Hang on.
Oh, my God. Biotic.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Yeah.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Hello.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded need help?
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
Okay.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Oh, shit.
Sir? Sir!
Oh, no.
Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move.
Oh God, okay, we better go rescue Dad. Oh bloody hell.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Thanks.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
I'm going.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
Okay, Mom.
What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Oh, good. Well, I'm glad that's happening.
How about some good news next time? Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
Excellent.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this. Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy. He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Hmm, okay. This way, yes.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods. Only way to survive here.
Aha.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
I'm coming, Dad. I'm coming. Oh, what have you found? That looked like a big station-y building.
Sir.
Stay low.
Whoa, what is that?
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
I would agree.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
It's what I train for. Thank you. We're explorers. That surprises you? I don't think that surprises you. I think we'll say that's what I train for. Yeah.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud.
Oh.
Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Oh.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
But what if they need that to survive?
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Sarah's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
Exactly.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Change the math. Can I say that if I am, like, in a maths exam and I can't do the question? I'm just gonna change the math. Oh my god, really? We took out the lightning rods, and now poor Mr. Fungus Face is going to get zapped.
What's for me?
Let's go!
Right behind you! Push ahead to the structure! What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
There we go, you're down.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Anytime, Dad. Anytime. I mean, that would be great, mate.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
No rush. You know, we got all day. Just fucking hurry up.
Sir, any progress?
Encryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
There's a heavy dude. Come on, guys.
Just a little longer!
Holy shit.
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Oh, I killed him. Excellent.
Decryption complete.
Woo!
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Oh, fucking no. Why? Why you do this? Why you do this, Dad? Come on. Please, Dad, please. Please. People are coming. They will kill us.
Sarah, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
Okay.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
I'm on it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Well, be careful, please.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone.
I think it's fair, though. I mean...
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
And before he dies. Gets zapped by the Illuminati Triangle of Doom.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Oh my god, what have you done? Ugh, fuck. Are you fixing the feedback, Luke? Holy shit, I think he's done it.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
And proof we can succeed.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have...
Oh, shit! What is that all? Oh, God! What the hell just happened? Oh god, our thing's open. Shit.
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
She hasn't got that long.
We don't have that long.
Oh, don't give me your no! You fucking asshole. Predictive plot is predictive.
Deep breath.
What are you...
Initiating transfer.
What are you doing? You fucking asshole! You're giving over command to me. Oh, you piece of shit. Stupid dad.